just like the driftwood of a dream left on the seashore.
Sorry, I didn't quite hear you. The members want to know what you just said there for this video. What did you say about your Diablo?
It's a wonderful day, yeah. A good event.
No, you say it, the Diablo. You said it's the only real plane
no,
here.
No, I didn't. I said it's a wonderful
lovely
yeah,
day.
Absolutely perfect, lovely day. Yeah.
Excellent. Mm. And you haven't bought a plane?
No, I haven't. I broke my plane last
But you're going to run down the runway and pretend you're going to take off, and that qualifies for a Borie role.
Not as an audience.
Okay. Seems like you're trying to get inside the cockpit there, Cobus.
Trying to get it in the air, Terry. Last minute
okay.
adjustments.
Okay.
Worked late last night, so then I went to bed.
Okay.
So hopefully all is good.
I noticed yesterday on the chat, yeah. there was a bit of comment about your style of flying. Have you got anything you'd like to say about that, Cobus, for this video of the fun fly day at Karwderskraal?
No, not really, Terry. It's me and Kun's icing around, that's all.
Oh, okay then. Well, that's all right. Well, yeah. you're both good at that.
Not really.
Oh, you do. You rib each other and you sort of mess around and,
yeah, and then
it makes a bit of fun for everybody.
And then we carry on, so that's great.
Yeah, that's good.
That's okay. our idea.
Enjoy the day. Borie rolls at 10 o'clock.
Thanks, Terry.
Maar ik vlieg hem nou, recht nou. Met zo'n manier.
We were all talking the other day on the chat about Cobus's flying. This is his pilot for his latest plane here. He's already making sure he's not going to lose his balls. Look at that now.
See, what money have you put in your Q cup? That noisy budget.
Sky.